unedited video time, yay! No, I just want to do a little overview, I guess, just what's coming. I stopped working on Titans Unleashed for reasons. One, I forgot that the previous game was unbeatable because I'm a lazy twit. I mean, you could beat it, but you're never able to get 100%. Because, you know, this is basically just it's a Spyro knockoff, is what this is. Spyro Final Fantasy knockoff, boom, Team Sapphire, you got it. I basically have to get on every tablet, use one of each. I wish I could block this off, but then you don't know how to get there, so. I don't know if you can tell my mouse is being picked up, but there we go. I'm not gonna fuck that up, so. You do not see this part. Anyway. Just at some point, you need to get every tablet to beat the game. And you, well, you couldn't. That was the problem. You could not beat the game. At least not 100%. Ignore that. It's just for the sake of this. Yes, this was carried over from Titans. I brought it here because exposition. Right now, in the current updated game, you'll get these cringy as fuck. I know, it's my first time messing with the voice mod for, not voice mod, Morph Fox for a very long time. A month, basically. Anyway. Is this gonna be reworked? Right now, it's already been the level that's been reworked. No Fest Speedway. It used to be Spatial Pub, but it was a very... It was barely even a level, it was like another hub, it led to nothing. It was an instant win, so I made it to an actual level. That, and it had some things in it I didn't want anymore. Due to a fiddler. That so happened to be apparently famous. Anyway. At least some of you might know who that was, if you actually played the game. But yeah, but same thing with Titans Unleashed. He's no longer there, for specific reasons. I do not be affiliated with someone of that type. So, I expect everywhere. So that's why there's only one YouTuber shop. I realize I sound sick. I'm not sick. I don't have the, you know, Backstreet Boys, I don't have a ticket. You know, because I can't say it anymore. I just can't say shit. It doesn't matter because this video is going to get. I'm going to get paid in exposure. So wonderful. You know, this doesn't affect me personally because, you know, my channel's not meant for money, it's just meant for here's tomfuckery. And another level is, fuck it up. Yeah, Emerald Metropolis. This one was actually really fun to make. Surprisingly, it wasn't a pain in the ass to go all the way through with it. But, yeah, as you can see, there's, oh wait, you can't. Shit. Hold on. Really add a display capture. There we go. Let's see. And I'll just remove the window capture. To ignore the weird thing that's happening. I don't have an editing software anymore because Vegas is a piece of shit. I broke it completely. Let's be sure because I broke it completely. Oh yeah, this it's an important level because it adds up to the lore of the game, of the bullshit that you're in, basically. The spiral ship, as I call it. I guess we could just get around ahead. Snow Fest Speedway, it's relatively short because it's an early level, so it has to be easy. Regardless. Now some of the boss areas are now levels too. I mean, they were before, but some are changed. Pixeltron's changed to be a bit easier because he's the first boss. He's supposed to be easy. At least, not intensely difficult. Here's the crowd area of the Snowfest Speedway, but there's a bit of an Easter egg here somewhere. I'm not gonna spoil it, of course. Ain't really gives a shit. Yeah, it's a very short level. For good reasons. Red Station's been not reworked at all because it's long enough as it is. If your way says this got an update, it's, I wouldn't say it's that much, but It's important to me because, after all, these games are my brainchild. I birthed it from my joke that I'm not gonna steal. If we continue here, oh fuck, if we continue here, ignore the fact I screwed up. We actually see Emerald Metropolis, there we go. Very, fuck, it's a very different area from everything else, because everything else kind of looks the same, somewhat, but here it's vastly different. It has its, not really its own tile set, but its own buildings, it has statues, and you see the peace sign because, I don't know how to do art. You call this art then? Call me the Picasso of cringe, right? Essentially, it's. I mean, it's the. Is it mid? It states that it's not mid, but I'm pretty sure where it's placed in is mid game. This is, again, it's essentially easy level because it's just for world building, just represents the world that these aliens lived in. It's a very shitty world if you just walk off the sidewalk and die. Or fall infinitely, who knows? But right now, of course, this is all for the big overhaul that's soon to come. I'm still hesitant about the whole custom tile set because I don't want to permanently screw things up. So that's why I'm going to wait till like the very last update before doing so, you know, so I can practice it, so I make sure, you know, I don't permanently screw stuff. I make a copy of this game entirely. Just to make sure, Morty. This definitely needs a change, but I don't really want to because, I mean, it's not hard. It's just a bit annoying to traverse, I guess. But here, I think it's where I can make the change. Because here's just you win. You enter the cave, you win, but. Might make that so you have to go deeper underground to eventually reach like a planet core or something, you know, you would somehow just explode. I mean, I would explode. I would explode too. I'm still using like basically just, what's the word, placeholders for like parallax because. I would try to draw like my own shit like that, but I don't do art, as I stated before. I can't do art. I have no patience or the intelligence for the talent. And I have no way of just developing it. That's just a thing. Oh, this got some change, I think. Yeah, just the boss area now. Or mini boss. You know, all the levels are complete except for the Phantom Colossus. Crow announced a second battle. Instead of just being straight at the battle, it's a full-on level that's empty. Guess I did not add the bad guys yet. However, that's pretty much shit. That's pretty much it. For now, of course, for now. Only be for now. I cannot guarantee the game or the games will be good. I can guarantee that they will be shit, however. It's my intention, that's the whole point of this.